65 pounds in his fifth year out of Kansas. He'll play a power forward position here tonight with Weber out with that dislocated finger. Clyde, an eventful night for Chris Weber against the 76ers at the First Union Center. Last night, a win for Sacramento. They came from behind, but Weber and Derek Coleman, supposedly friends from Detroit, got into it verbally. And then after the game, Coleman twice tried to get to the Sacramento locker room.